In Uxbridge, sky eye over the scene of a deadly crash that has shut down part of Route 16 at Teresa Drive. This is right along the Uxbridge-Mendon line. Police say that a Hyundai Elantra crashed head-on with a dump truck, and you can see the road is covered with debris. The truck is flipped over onto its side in a wooden area off the shoulder, and the driver of the car has died. It's unclear which vehicle crossed over the line right now. Drivers are being asked to avoid the area as crews are still on scene.